Hey guys, Kupo here. Welcome to my LX playthrough. Basically, I'm going to be using a timestamp system because there's a lot to this game. When you're doing one quest, it kind of goes into many different side areas and stuff. And some of you guys might just be trying to figure out how to get from point A to point B. So we're going to use that system. We'll have the timestamps in the description for you so you can just skip around to where you want to go. So today we're going to start with the first quest called Survive. And it's just the start of the game here. So I hope you guys enjoy and like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the video. Well, let's just get into it. First gameplay, I'll go easy. Because
Magalan,
I'll be quiet.
home to a civilization of millions. Until the comet hit. Earthquakes shattered its cities. Firestorms swept the planet. And as Magalan fell into darkness, the survivors faced a world that was unrecognizable. Fighting amongst the ruins of the old world, new factions arose. The Berserkers. The clerics, the outlaws, each with their own vision of the future. But it wasn't only the struggle for scarce old world resources that drove them, for the comet had brought something new. Elix, an element unknown to Magalan. It could fuel technology, change the evolution of life, open new abilities to those with the will to control it. For the clerics, it drove new technological innovation. For the outlaws, drugs to free their minds. To berserkers, it gave the power of magic. Seduced by Elix's power, some began to consume it. Addicted, overwhelmed, most degenerated into vicious, mindless mutants. But there were some who could control their addiction. To them, at the cost of their emotions, Elix offered strength, focus, and stamina. These people called themselves the Albs. Seemingly unstoppable, the Albs have waged war on all who will stand between them and their need to obtain Elix. Advancing from the frozen wastes of Zaykor and their fortress Ice Palace, the Albs threaten the future of all the factions on Magalan. Now, as Alb forces prepare their final assault, Jax, renowned Alb commander, is sent on a solo mission. One Alb, selected to change the fate of Magalan.
Interesting. Dang, I'd be pretty scared to fly around if just a few blaster shots could take my aircraft out. Yeah, who needs a helmet? Dang, that guy in the back's all like shiny.
Jax, you failed your mission. You know our directive. There can be only one consequence for failure.
see all that blood that flew out of him? Okay, that guy just stole all my stuff. Oh, okay. Time to play. All right. Okay, sensitivity is a little high. Okay. Let's can I lower the sensitivity? Keyboard and mouse. Space. Is that a quick save? F5? Anyway, is that... It's a little... It might be a little too low now. I'll try with that. How do I pick stuff up? Just click? Let's see if auto. It says Z to quick save, but I want to see if I can save. And just in the game. Okay. Well, while I'm here, let's increase the camera speed by one. Video graphics, audio, gameplay. Auto save. Wait, where's the... It had to have been in here. Oh, the key bindings. Okay. Quick slots. Editor. Quick save F5. So it does. Okay. In these games, you always want a quick save. Like a lot. So I don't like.
I should be dead. I better move before they come back to finish the job.
Okay, the movement does go kind of clunky. He has to do like full movements before he moves, so it feels like it's delayed. We'll see how it plays out. I don't really like that. I think it kind of slows down the gameplay. I'm seeing a little bit of screen tearing too. I don't know if you guys can see that in the video, but I do have a really old monitor, so that might be the space jump? Okay. So I can't really... Oh, some arrows? Alright, let's... Okay. Small healing plant. What's over here? Okay. Well, let's just keep moving. Whoa.
I must have been here for days. The Elix is gone from my system. I feel weak. Think, Jax. My weapons, my armor. Did Kallax take them? No. If Kallax had had seen I was still alive, he would have finished the job.
So how do you fight? Else.
This is Zidane. Enemy like territory. If Kallax returns, or if the Berserkers find me, I'll be dead for sure.
What is that blue bar? Weird. Okay. Thought I saw something moving over here. Yeah, look at that. Combine quick attacks and then heavy attacks.
Nice skill.
I'm not sure. I just
free people. Mustn't be a scrap of Elix left in my body.
Pretty much just mash the click button. Potion, that's nice. Is there anything over here? Maybe some arrows in the log or something? Okay. Okay, that's the autosave function right there, or quick save. Can I open this? No, it just says climb it. What's that? Looks like there's something. Maybe not. Ooh, I could go in here. Do I go in there or in here? Let's go over here. I want to see what's in here. This seems like an area like you shouldn't go. What's this? I can't pick those? It looks like I should really pick those. Man, I watched a guy kind of play through the start and they like don't even explore. They just like try to run through the game because I think they just want to get the content out there on YouTube for people. Yeah, I haven't seen over here. Oh my gosh, okay. Die, chicken thing. Oh, he got me once. You receive raw meat. Okay, that's cool. Save, quick save. Alex? Water bottle, some arrows. Okay, cool. Can I look at my inventory? What's this? Abilities, weapons, head. Oh, so here's like armor. Where's my inventory? Small mental energy reserve. Okay. Aha, there's the LX. Gives me frost resistance, apparently. What's this one? Oh, my missions? Okay. Alright.
I killed this guy over here. Okay, let's go in this way. Let's look over here. Okay, that's where I came from. I think that's it. Adventurous amulet? Be in the armor slot? Okay. One lock picking plus 5 to armor. Okay. And then you just click it to equip it? Alright, awesome. Can I run? Okay, you can hold shift to run. Just nice to know. It still feels weird when you fall from stuff in their games. What was that? Definitely heard something. Okay, let's keep going. So that was cool. Found some loot. What's this? This looks like a porta potty.
Like it took a lot of damage in the crash. That's intelligible. I'm wondering where Crony U4 is. If it's still active, then I might find it here in the den. Finding that drone would be helpful.
Cigarettes? Oh, it's a bunch of rats. Doesn't look like it. Ooh, a bow. Electronics. Oh, some more arrows were. Okay. How do I pick that arrow up? It's like, okay, it's gonna move my camera all weird. Movement is really bugging me. Okay. I don't know if there's bad guys in here, but I want to be ready.
Rotting technology from the old world. That's all that's here. I'd better move on.
I can loot this after I kill some rats. I think I killed them all. Some sounds in there. Okay, let's loot it now. Pick lock, that's probably handy. Is that everything? Okay. This didn't seem like much. Oh, there's some stuff. Healing potion. Ooh, shotgun shells. Okay, a piece of a map. Alright, let's keep moving. I'll exit. X's take all, apparently. Okay. What's in here? I hear something. Right.
I'm here in enemy territory. What was Kallax doing here so far from Zaykor? If I want answers, I need to find him. And for that, I'll need weapons and equipment.
Mission, use the elevator. Is that what that yellow dot is? You could take cigarettes. Apparently not. So what's up with the minimap? It's just like black.
Evacuation sequence initiated. Remain calm and proceed to the indicated exits immediately. Follow all instructions from service personnel. Thank you for your visit to the observatory.
Okay, that was kind of weird.
My jetpack. Finally, some luck. The guy that took my armor must have dropped it. Now,
all I need to do
is find a way out across kilometers of enemy territory. Find out why my brother tried to kill me. What could go wrong?
Okay, let's goof around with this for a second. Okay, alright. It's pretty cool. Man, I really don't know what they're thinking with the movement. Yeah, I'll take all that. Lots of toilet paper. Well, seems like a vital thing. More toilet paper. Oh, it's a chest. Ooh, worker pants? Is that like actual equipment? It does, it gives armor. So let me put that on. Worker pants. There we go. But yeah, this movement is like, it's gonna turn a lot of people away from the game, I think. They're gonna play at the start and be like, eh, I don't know about this movement. Let's go in the dark places first. Oh, there's a cigarette. Okay. Two cigarettes. Scraps. Okay. Ooh, iron ore. What's that? Oh, nothing. Okay. What's this? More torches.
Damn. The land of the berserkers. If they recognize me, they could finish Kallax's job for him.
Or L exit. I think that's supposed to be the currency. Oh yeah, I got that bow too, didn't I? Let's get that bow on a hotkey. Nice. Is that something I can pick up? Whoa. Oh, you can roll if you double. Okay.
Stole my armor and my equipment. Then I find you here waiting to finish the job.
First you attack me, then you accuse me of being a thief and a murderer. If I wanted you dead, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Trust me. You need to apologize.
Don't apologize. Prove you're not a thief. Well, he could have killed me just now. There's no, like, middle ground, huh? Okay.
I don't apologize for nothing, asshole. I don't trust anyone, especially not you.
Trusting people quickly out here is as good a way to get killed as walking around without a decent weapon. Which means you just got very, very lucky. I can help you find a safe place and new equipment, if you stop trying to attack me.
Why would you help me?
That's my job. I look for people out here and help them reach Goliath. You'll be safe there.
Safe? You could be some kind of slaver. What is it you really want?
I want this war to be over. Until then, Goliath needs more people to survive. And people need a safe place to go. Well, a safer place than being out here on your own. But you're welcome to stay and risk being picked up by an Alb raiding party. Between them and the Rotboars, you won't live long. Say, you didn't see anyone else up there in the ruins, did you? You're the first person I've found this trip, and it would save me a trip up there to check.
You're scared of the Alps.
Aren't you? They kill most people on sight. The lucky ones. If you're unlucky, you'll end up a slave or stripped down for Elix inside of one of their converters. But, hey, enough talk. You need to decide what you're gonna do. I'm going back to Goliath. You can come with me if you like. Safety, security, and you can find work to earn enough to buy equipment. If you want a chance to survive, it's the best offer you'll get. That's why I joined the Berserkers. Out here, drifting, and hoping to stay alive. I knew it was only a matter of time before my luck ran out. I know joining a faction doesn't appeal to everyone, but it gave me purpose. And what have you got to lose right now? Nothing from what I can see.
Let's see.
What you say is logical.
Logical, right. Does that mean you're coming? Every choice you make adds up in this world. The way you speak to people will determine your course in life. Just take a look at yourself. No armor, no weapons, no companions. You've not exactly succeeded in life, have you? Well, all that changes today. Whatever you've done before, your life can start again. A new beginning. When the next ALB raiding party comes down from the north looking for Elix, the people of Goliath will defend you. You won't see the inside of a converter with us to protect you. Instead, you'll get a chance to prove yourself, to join us.
Why do you want to help me?
Like I said, Goliath needs people. Warriors, cultivators, hunters, storekeepers. Whatever your skills, we can find a place for you.
You'll train me and give me equipment?
If you stay, you'll have to earn your place. But be you cleric, outlaw, or ALB, that's true everywhere. Sure, you'll get given orders and you'll have to follow the law, but it's not like you have things easy out here. Look, we can keep talking, but at some point, you gotta decide. So, what's it gonna be? Are you gonna stay here, or come with me?
Your actions and words seem to match. I will trust you, for now.
Yes, well, I'll take that as a compliment. You won't regret it. Combat, magic. If those interest you, then the Berserkers offer training to people who join their ranks. We'll make a warrior of you. We should get going. This is Rotboar territory. You won't last long if a pack of them turn up here. Follow me to Goliath, and you can earn the Alexa to buy armor and supplies. Trust me, you'll need them.
I want to find the thief who took my armor.
Well, for anything stolen near here recently, I would start with Ray. He's an outlaw I found out here a few days ago. Very jumpy. Definitely looking for something.
Where do I find him?
Huh. I don't know. He disappeared off to the northeast. I'm guessing he went back to Tavar. But, hey, I wouldn't rush after him. He's probably sold your armor by now.
I will come with you to Goliath. Lead the way.
And follow me. And if we lose each other for any reason, you'll find Goliath to the east, the foot of the mountain. Just look for the light from our mana shrine. You can see that from a good distance away. Oh, and the name's Duras. Pleased to meet you.
Just lead the way.
Very well. And keep up. Keep your eyes open. We're entering the hunting grounds of some of the local wildlife.
Actions like spring. Okay.
And neither of us want to end up as Rotboar soon.
What is that? Is there something on the ground here?
Are you ready to go on?
What's this? Ooh, an axe. Let's see what this axe is all about. Rusty axe. One-handed axe. 22 damage. Oh, that's better than mine. Okay. What's over? Wonder if he'll get mad if I detour. I want to see what this is. Yeah, looks like he'll just wait there. What is over here? Troll leaf, okay. Last message.
It was all a damn lie. They rejected me. They rejected almost everyone. They promised salvation for the world, but it was only ever for the chosen. Kalan, the great light. Kalan, the great lie. You brought us here with hope.
Wow. So bow and arrow's like pretty dang cool. That was awesome, dude. I just like totally bow and arrowed that guy. So I'm a big fan of the bow and arrow already. What's that? See, that is a guy right there.
I'll get you.
Oh my goodness, he's coming for me. Every attack. He's got like a... How do I unlock myself? Is he chasing me still? Oh, I think he just shot me. Okay. It's a tough guy. How do you... Okay, so don't go mess with that guy.
Berserkers are using their magic to bring our world back to life. Just look around you. Edan is the greenest place on Magalan. They need more people. And they offer anyone who comes the same chance to start over. We should move on. One downside of all this plant life is that you can't see the rot boards coming.
Let's keep going.
All right. And follow me. We should get moving.
Lots of healing plants. Is there a map? Okay. Wow. Okay, there's like all kinds of stuff here.
Are you ready to go on? Let's go.
What are the ruins over there?
Remnants of the old world. Reminder that the past can be left behind.
Can we find anything useful there?
Maybe. Maybe. A group of clerics came through this area a few days ago. A scouting party reconnoitering Goliath. Well, that was their plan. Instead, they ran into a group of rot boars. Got chased into those ruins and haven't come out.
Maybe they're alive. Haven't you checked?
Checked on the enemy? Yes, well, maybe you're right. We're all allies in the fight against the Alms. But those ruins are dangerous. The rot boars might still be there. Why haven't you joined a faction?
Why did you choose to join the Berserkers, not the clerics?
The clerics followed the god Kalan. Tells them technology will save us all. I don't believe in gods, and I don't think boxes of cables hold all the answers.
Stop. I cannot decide whether to join a faction out here. Let's go on.
Well, we have a choice to make. You're short of equipment. We could see if the clerics have left any in the ruins.
Want us to go into the ruins?
That's up to you. But there's a risk to that. So maybe we should just head straight for Goliath. I better warn you that the creatures in there won't take prisoners. It would definitely be safer to bypass them for now. So what do you think? Shall we risk entering the ruins?
Heck yeah.
Let's go into the ruins.
A brave choice. Opportunities are there to be seized. This cleric should be around here somewhere.
3 points. Why is it playing crazy music?
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Do I get EXP for him killing stuff? Kill it, I wanna see if I get XP. Oh, I did. I got XP. Okay.
We should get moving.
Every attack adds your combo bar. With enough combo power, you can perform a special attack with Q. Oh, that's interesting. What's that? I need some of this.
Let's go.
It's like a, what is this? Activated teleport. You can now return anytime. Okay. It's kind of cool they got like a teleporter system. What's this? Okay. Rusty axe. Oh, oops, I don't want to sleep. No, I don't want to sleep. Backpack. More toilet paper. I hear a lot of scary noises in here.
Are you ready to go on?
Chests. Okay, what's happening?
We should get moving. These ruins look like they were some sort of machine shop in the old world.
You know about the old world?
Only what I've learned on my travels.
Ruins and wreckage. The old world is irrelevant.
Irrelevant? It's where we all came from. The Berserkers want to grow the world back to what it was. The other factions pick through its bones, hoping to find the technology it left us.
Wait, so what? How about my quest log? To go to a settlement for that contact. What? I'm a little confused. think I'm supposed to get those swords from the clerics. Because when I picked them up, it said... Three out of five. So it should be two more. Ooh, a whole carton of cigarettes. Old world money, huh? Should I go? It's a potion. So, oh, there's a cleric right there. So there should be one more cleric somewhere, I think. Cleric weapon. Completed dangerous goods. Okay. Guess I finished that. Let me finish, there's a little area down here I didn't check. I want to check it real quick. Oh, I think that's, some scrap right here. Ooh, a piece of candy. There we go. Yeah, in here. Picklock. Is that it? Looks like that's all that's here is picklock. Ooh, this goes down even further. The heck, you can't see through those at all. Wow, it's so dark. Is there anything I can pick up? Something up there. What's out here? Whoa. It's like a big weird guy. Okay, okay. Wait, what's that purple marker? Just a purple marker over here.
Looks like someone used this as a camp before now. Maybe I could use it. This place will come in handy.
Wait, what? That's cool. Like jetpack up on top of stuff. Wonder if I could shoot this guy. Is that too far away, maybe? Can he get to me? Oh, he moved. Oh, that hit him. The first shot hit him. What's he gonna do? Oh, I only have one arrow left. Oh, he's spitting stuff. No, I'm gonna go get him. I coming for you. What? How did that hit me? Why is it? Okay, so that was weird. To use quick slot. Wait, I can fry my meat? Oh, I can take the fried meat. Can I use the campfire? Recipe, fried meat. Select six. Okay. Cool. More metal scraps. So, man, it's easy to miss stuff. I think there was a tent or a sleeping bag right here. Sleeping bag. Sleep until morning. Let's see if I can get my health back like that so I don't have to use my stuff. Yep, I can. Got this more fried meat here. What's this? There's all kinds of stuff all over the place. Fight with that mob earlier. I'm not sure if I just ran out of stamina or if it was the tooltips that were getting in my face and in my way. Let's see if I can kill this other guy. I got a lot of work to do on this combat system. Just some killing stuff. Let's save the game. Okay, the purple thing is a teleporter. Okay, I get it. Alright, I'm gonna get my health back and let's advance the game a bit. Just fly back up there. All right, buddy, let's go to your base.
Here, I found these.
Helix technology. It's forbidden to berserkers. Officially, you're supposed to hand it in when you arrive in Goliath, but that'll be your choice. Just don't go flashing those weapons around when we get back, okay? Some berserkers are really strict about the laws. Others are more lenient. You see, we leave the albs and clerics to rely on machines. Can you damn? We use magic.
Let's go on to Goliath.
Right. Follow me.
You say there were albs in this area. How long ago was that?
The raider crashed a week ago. It's been quiet since then. Well, apart from the scouting party on the edge of the forest. It feels like something serious is brewing up there in Zaykor. And that's bad news for us all. Are you ready to go on? I'll get this one. Go. We should get moving.
What's that? I got turkey for me. Ooh, that one came for me.
Let's go. We should get moving.
I hear some sounds over here. That down pretty good. You just go click, 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 and then you push Q. It does a cool little combo.
Are you ready to go on?
Some healing plant.
We should get moving. Make your way on alone from here. You can find supplies and get yourself back on your feet in Goliath. And then, the choice will be yours.
So I can just leave whenever I want.
You should try to get a better weapon and some armor before heading into the wastelands, but it's up to you. Have a look around our community. See what we can offer you.
What happens if you find an alb here?
They try and kill us, so we kill them. Except the Separatists, a group of albs that has broken away from Zaykor. Maybe they can be allies.
You think the Separatists will help you fight the elves?
Maybe these Separatists want to join the Free People. Maybe they're just another threat. But I'm sure that together, we can defeat the elves. But for now, the Separatists are outnumbered, without friends and defiant. They're already finding life is hard out here if you haven't joined one of the factions. That makes them jumpy, so be careful around them. They're suspicious of everyone. Well, we have reached Goliath, but this is only the start of your journey. Look for me once you've settled in. You'll find me up at Warlord Ragnar's stronghold at the top of Goliath.
Press L to mark your next mission goal.
Stop there. In the name of the Hooded Crows, and with the power invested in me by the warlords of Goliath, I hereby challenge you to state who you are and what you want.